I'll still steal your bitch, I'll still steal your girl. I said I'd still steal your bitch, I'd still steal your girl. Yeah, better watch out. Even with no teeth, I still get the pop out. Yeah, you know I just walk it out, thug it out, that's all I can do. I was on pain meds for a couple of days, dude, how about you? You strung out, just a thought waiting to come. Another bum, but you act like I've been on the run. Bitch, I've been just a hermit, you know that I've been squirming. I've been studying all this shit that I need to absorb, so that you can't come through and tell me that I've torn through the fabric of space and time. And I can't relate, can't get mine. Yeah, you know that I'm way too damn fine to be listening to everybody else fucking whine. Yeah, I said I'm out here on a spare dime, no tire to replace the fire in her face. And if you just relate on a certain level, then you and I can always dance over an instrumental with the devil. Yeah, he's coming, always popping his head through, cause he's gotta get the running too. Yeah, gotta run into you, gotta make sure that this shit stays potent. What it do, what it be, what it never was. Yeah, but you know that we just gotta do it, cause we like second cousins. Gotta get the family vibe together, no matter the weather. I won't surrender to her ties, to her insanity. I'm just doing this cause I say fuck calamity. I do this cause I'm no fucking rarity. Life's not for charity, and I ain't living through vanity. So fuck you, yeah. I said bring it back home, bring it back to a point where I can ring a phone and just let somebody know the deal. We're doing this shit for real. Just keep it low key, keep it on the low. Yeah, yeah. Nobody can know. Nobody can really know the deal unless they keep it 102 on the real. Yeah, but that's probably just another fatality, and I ain't out here trying to get any more abnormalities, so fuck it.